Welcome dear student, once again in my channel, we are dealing with animal diversity first. In animal diversity first, we have studied the paramecium, general characters, reproduction and the nutrition also. In today's lectures, we will see the trichocyst in paramecium. But before that, you are requested to subscribe my channel so you can get the notification about my latest videos, and also press the bell icon. And if you like the video, please press the like button. Now let's start for our today's topic, trichocyst in paramecium. If you remember, in general characters of paramecium we have studied this structure. Now if you remember, in general characters of paramecium, we have studied these trichocysts, where they are situated into the paramecium, or where they are present on the paramecium. If you remember that these trichocysts are present into the ectoplasm, embedded into the ectoplasm, inside the pellicle. These trichocysts are present throughout the cell, and in today's lecture, we will see that its structure as well as function. So this is about the structure of trichocyst. How it look like? Here, I have drawn three different figures. Number first figure, which is about the longitudinal section of undischarged trichocyst. Then, this is the tip of trichocyst. Here, the discharge or broken of trichocyst. If we see this undischarged trichocyst, it is somewhat get shrink and having this structure. Anteriorly, it is having the trichocyst cap, and it is having the spike which covering the cap, and they are arising from this base, the cap arising from the base. Again, it is having to the lowermost sides or innermost side, that is membrane. And inside the membrane, it has the swelling substance and shaft also. So these are the parts which we have seen in undischarged trichocyst. And in this tip of the trichocyst, here is a pointed spike is present. And at the base of this spike, the different dark and faint bands are present. And this third figure, we show the discharged trichocyst. In discharged trichocyst, where this trichocyst is broken off, it is having the same structures which has been broken off or cutted off. And these trichocysts, why they are get broken? Because these trichocysts thrown by the paramecium on the prey or any objects. We'll see in detail that this trichocyst, which are small, fusiform, or they are carrot shape in structures or carrot shape organelle embedded in the ectoplasm at right angle to the body surface. As I already told you about the location of trichocyst, in resting stage each trichocyst measure 4 micron in length. It is made up of a large roughly oval sac like shaft which containing the refractive dense fluid with a swelling substance. On being stimulated, when it gets stimulated, the trichocyst discharge to exterior as a fine elongated needle like filament and maybe 6 to 10 times the length of a resting cone. Means at the resting stage they are smaller in size, but whenever they get discharged outside the cell, they get 6 to 10 times more in length. And these different stimuli which generally evoke the trichocyst, which are contact, electric shock, chemicals and desiccation. Due to this, the trichocyst can be discharged out or thrown by the paramecium. Once this trichocyst get discharged, which cannot be withdrawn or cannot be taken back into the cell by the paramecium, they are broken off and replaced by new ones. Means if this trichocyst are to be thrown outside the cell. They are to be replaced by the new or younger trichocyst, not that one. Then these trichocysts are regarded as organ of defense and offense. Though there is a doubt in the zoologist about the exact function of the trichocyst, but they are regarded as the organ of offense and defense. These trichocysts discharge a gelatinous poisonous fluid which is strong enough to paralyze a small unicellular organisms. Though this trichocyst paralyze the unicellular organism, but effective, much more effective over the certain individuals like Didanium, which feeds on paramecium. So this is about the this structure and function of trichocysts, which are present in ectoplasm of paramecium caudat. Hope you understood all this structure as well as function of trichocyst, and also my earlier lectures. Still you are having any doubt or query, please feel free to write into comment box. And thank you very much for watching the entire video.